Celebrity stylist Swanky Jerry has told rumor mongers to leave himself and Tonto Dike alone. This is coming after it was reported that Swanky abandoned Tonto Dike, who happened to be his best friend, during her marriage saga. When Net TV reached out to Swanky, he laughed it off and said there was no bad blood between them. He also said he never abandoned her during her marriage trials. People are just looking for what to say. They should leave me and Tonto Dike alone, Swanky Jerry said.